first math test. I said, wow. And they told me I always was dumb in math. I said, all right, I failed my first one. It's not how you start, it's how you finish. I started studying 7 hours a day. My next test, I passed it with a 98. Next thing you know, I'm tutoring people in math. It's something that they told me I was dumb in. I'm tutoring people. I started tutoring people. I started motivating people, helping people. God was using me and helping me at the same time. I passed this semester with an A in math. I never had an A in math. I never passed the test. But with the grace of God, he had the final say-so. And I made an A in math. I never had friends, but I had associates. Let me tell you about that. I walk around the school motivating people, but I always hung by myself. Because I was studying. What you do with your 24 hours will determine your future. I gave up the parties. I gave up going by the boys. I gave up going with my friends. And I studied for 7 hours a day. How many kids gonna study 7 hours a day? But I know where my future's at. This is what it's going to take for me to get to my future. I passed it with a 2.6. I'm proud of myself. Next semester, I will get a 4.0. I will get a 4.0. But that should encourage kids that no matter how you start, it's how